A man who wanted to be known as a fearless hunter, set out to bag game. He found the tracks of a lion, and followed them, till they disappeared in stony ground. Just then, a woodcutter came by. "Look here, my man," said the hunter grandly. "I was following a lion, and have lost his tracks. Can you help me find them again?"
"There's no need to look for his tracks," said the woodcutter. "I'll take you to the lion himself."
The hunter turned pale. "The lion?" he said, "No, no, just show me his tracks."